Yeah.
Well, oh, okay. I'm sorry. They're taking it down.
No, no, no. Because
you're going to look good walking up there to that man house. Oh, boy. Have a great night.
Have a good night, sir.
Have a good evening. Lambo right there. So Lamborghini, Rolls Royce. We got it all going on. Beautiful evening tonight.
Yeah, we should do that.
Good evening. David Bringer. Hey, David, let me tell you something, Daddy. We're just leaving the beautiful Ben House pool party up at the Ben Hotel. Things are taking place. That's right. You know what? Things are always taking place down here. When you got Mr. Sunshine in the mix, you never know where you're going to go, where we're going to see. And you know what? Beautiful evening. Probably about 80, probably got to be about 88 degrees right now. On a fantastic night. As a matter of fact, let me tell you, oh yeah, it's all ridiculous. There we are, the big Jag. We're in the big Jag today. Rolls Royce is sitting at home. We're easing on in. I'm gonna ease on in. You know, David, anyone that's admitting to be a Democrat in today's party right now either needs their head examined or they need a lobotomy. Right? Either way, they got some serious issues that they got to figure out on how they're going to justify continuing to be a Democrat. As a matter of fact, I'm right here on the side of the road. David, you're going to be in Orlando. You're going to be up there with Disneyland, Walt Disney, and Mickey Mouse. Well, you know what, David? Instead of you being up in Orlando with Mickey Mouse, you may find yourself sitting right over here in the passenger seat of this Jaguar. Huh? Maybe you ought to find yourself sitting over here, and then you could call me Mickey Mouse, come around 4 in the morning, and you're sitting there, yeah, I'm tired. I want to go home. I don't want to hear it. You go call your mother and cry to her. You ain't going to cry to me. Because we're going to just get started. It is 7:45 Eastern Standard Time. We may find ourselves... Hold on, I got to put the seatbelt on. We may find ourselves over the Chesterfield Leper Lounge. We may be over there dancing. And then from there, we're going to go over here to Clematis. And we're going to do some dancing over there. And then you're going to find yourself at some penthouse pool party. All right? And you're going to be going from penthouse to penthouse to penthouse. And you're going to say, oh, Mr. Sunshine, we're going to be running all night long. Now, Gregory Scott Ratner. Let me tell you, Gregory, let me tell you how that's going to go down. Let me see what we got here. Oh, my. Here we go. Maybe we can try this one. There you go. Show.
Some of the people in my life is driving me mad.
We can't play that too long. They will shut it down. Gregory, get a load of Bradley's. You got Bradley's going on over here. Look at this, Thursday night. It is filled up over there. Look, everybody's sitting out there partying here at Bradley's right here at Daytona and Clematis as we're easing on in. Let me tell you something, David. You're going to find yourself sitting right over here. You're going to be sitting over here. Just another face on a TV show. We got to keep that down. It'll go off. Facebook will just shut the whole fucking thing down. We don't want to play too much of the same song too long. Oh. There you go. A little bit of Bob Seger's song, Turn the Page.
I run the rooms of my way east of Omaha. You can listen to the engine moaning hours won't long.
You can turn the page. Oh, here we go. Carol Knowles, I'm just leaving the Ben Autograph Hotel. As things are taking place, let me tell you. I don't know what we got here. Oh, we got a view to a kill. Tonight it is a beautiful evening.
Be standing here with a view to a kill. These two faces, secret places, feel the chill.
Hope you're all having a great night tonight. We're just going to ease on in. Bruce Hornsby and the Range as we ease on down the road. As I'm gonna sit here, listen to the beautiful music. Just the way it is. There's always something going on down here. Look at this.
space. Am I dead?
But you know what? It's always better to go later than sooner. So that's where we're at right now. Oh, now, for all of you people out there, there's one national anthem that's synonymous. I do. I'm going to get shut down.
Time after time, I've done my sentence, but committed no crime. And my mistakes.
Here we go. We're going to just play the lyric. There you go.
We are the champions, my friend. And we'll keep on fighting to the end.
Champions, each and every one of you from around the country and around the world. Woo, you are all champions. I'm gonna wrap this up. Have yourself a great night. God loves you. Woo! And Eddie does too. Thank you for watching. God bless.